He who sows the wind shall reap the storm. The Dark One opened up Lesnitsky's thoughts to me. I know all their plans. I know Pavel is going to be at the Red Square, and that's where I have to face him, before going to Polis. A peace conference is being held there. Laughable. The war has already started. It won't stop while there's a person alive in Metro. All trying to stop it could just as well try and stop a tornado with their bare hands. But I still have to try. I have to reach Polis to denounce the liars and face the storm.
Shadows here. Don't see me, don't hear. Alive and dead at once. Very strange. I feel bad down there, you up here. This will help. I'll be nearby. Did you see? The little human is looking for another human. Not like you. A woman? Yes, a woman. Mother. We made so many of these things. Here. They'll not be far. Beautiful. So that's what it's called. Music. I remember this. Strange. Can't see well with eyes. I see shadows better. Beasts ahead. Don't know about us. Hungry.
pass is closed. The only way to the Kremlin is by rooftop. We're climbing up now. We're riding out a hurricane. Haven't moved for 5 hours now. Search heard some voices. I'm going to check it out. I searched and couldn't find Serge. Weird shit is happening. We'll try to go to the train depot, then enter Hansa. Fuck the Kremlin. Go find it yourself.
Piece of life. You'll need this. Let's go.
Houses around here are in good condition, but overall it doesn't look promising. I can feel something watching from the shadows. Must be the rats in the walls. Still can't shake that feeling. When I close my eyes, I almost see them. The dead linger here. They won't move on. If no one ever hears this, it doesn't matter. There's no running. They're waiting for you. I think I'll be there as well. Oh, God.
There's a winged one. Watch out. He does not understand that he's dead. He's still waiting for his mother. But she is not coming. Mine neither. Because you people killed them all. Shadow. You, yourself, long, long ago.